Welcome to the Cafe X Machina YouTube channel. Hotend replacement starts by selecting the left or right hotend from the menu. Remove the silicone sock from the hotend. Open the quick release latch on top of the hotend. And remove the hot end. Select the right side hotend from the menu. Sometimes the hotend is stuck to the frame. The reason is melted filament that has gotten between the frame and the hot end. By raising the hotend temperature to 260 degrees and waiting 6 minutes, the PLA will melt and the hot end will come loose. I use welding gloves and a piece of leather for heat protection during removal. This is really tight. I raise the temperature to 275 degrees so that ABS and PETG filaments melt. Let's cool down the hot end. Now the hotend can be handled with bare hands. There is something on the frame surface that looks like burned mineral oil. The hotend has similar marks. Apparently, the filament has overheated and rises capillarily up into the frame. I apologize for the video quality. The hotend cleans up nicely with soda blasting. The frame surface can be cleaned by raising its temperature to 275 degrees. And brushing it clean with a brass brush. The brush is a bit rough, but it will do the job. Finally, I reinstall the hotends. And lock them in place. And finally, the silicone socks are installed over the hot ends. Thank you for watching.